So, like, currently, the time is 1:28 a.m. Now, I probably shouldn't be playing because I do have to work, but it's at 2 p.m. that I have to work. So, yeah. We're gonna play Borderlands. No matter how late or how early. Oops. Need to stop. Stop. There you go. Stopped. Anyways. We left off with a side quest and the story quest. Did all this, right? Hijack that already. Couldn't go into there. We couldn't read that. Got a bunch of bullshit. We're just gonna fast travel. That fast travel is so clean. We still got loading time or loading screens though. Why can't I open my echo menu?
Gonna check out our sleigh of the day.
Thank you. Oh, stop doing that. That wasn't open. I didn't explore this area. What is this? Did I explore this area? What? I feel like we'll go there eventually, yeah. There was a car that I didn't hijack around here because I didn't know how to properly do it. I thought there was one. Maybe not. I remember there being a car somewhere.
I'm up!
see something over there. Oh, hold on. Fuck. Bug me, I swear I missed out on a car. Waypoint is down that way. Catch ride. Oops. Where's any part at?
Yeah, but I don't want.
shot shotgun that deals 12 times 10. That's a sniper. That's not a shotgun. This one has flavor text on it. 3 cents are better than 1. Gotta be good, it has flavor text on it. The killing word.
You know where to find me.
You should have seen the COV coming.
Thanks, Vault Hunter! You made my dreams come true. I mean, who doesn't want little golden statues of themselves, am I right? You know, we may not have destroyed the COV today, but once they see those statues, they're gonna know who's in charge. They'll know! You hear that, Tyreen? Now worship at the altar of my abs! For my name is Vaughn!
Glad to have so many badasses on our side.
I wanna know where the cult at. 5% per second while shelter full, movement speed, shield complete melee damage. Oh, I'll take me. How do I emote? How does one emote? Advanced? Dead zones, different dead zones. Button schemes. Context prompt. Pause. Quick menu hold. Hold. Oh, ew.
Over there!
Toggle fire mode. Look. Hold this button to do an emote. It's kind of whack. Oh, they don't even. They don't even actually.
I enjoy our little chats.
It's not over yet. Vault Hunter, you really got the map? Mission accomplished, Firehawk. Just Lilith is fine.
You got the map? Nice! So! Did you see any of my sun smashers? And why do you smell like dust and skin?
Tyreen Calypso murdered your whole clan, Vaughn. TPK, nothing I could do.
Damn it! I never told them I... No! Sun smashers never cry.
Why are you still doing
if Tyreen Calypso wants a blood feud, she's got one. Blood feud!
Your legs shaking,
dog. COV was dangerous. Even worse than I thought. At least you got the map. I didn't think I'd ever see this thing again. It's not just a map, though. We use this to open the other vaults on Pandora. Every vault needs its key. Well, let's take a look. Been a long time.
Making a shake. Alright, before I give it to you. Is this the gun I got? I think so. Because there's another TDR pistol, is there not? not have another TDR piston? And one second. Oops, my bad. Nah.
Fine ass threads.
There you go.
It's not charged. Let me take care of that. Damn, it's not working. Something's wrong. I should be able to charge it. We need help. There's
not
only
help.
One person on this planet who knows how this Iridian tech works. Patricia Tanis. She's got a dig site on the other side of the valley. Take the map to her.
Okay.
I'll catch up when I can. Have to track down a few loose ends for our ship.
Alright. Side missions pop up. No. And then we're going to an area I haven't been to. Good. Clear out that part of the map.
Hey, superfan! You sure you picked the right team? I mean, I get it. We all grew up wanting to be vault hunters. But I'm not a follower like you. I'm a god. And my followers will do anything I ask. Oh, here, quick demo. Hey, you! Cut off your favorite leg.
Vault Irene!
I didn't say vault. He cut off both. Ah, now he's trying to stand on his stumps. One second. They just taste better when they're afraid. That was my point. Oh, right. My followers will die for me. When it's your turn, I'll let you know. Now run along, superfan. Fix that map for me. Those vaults are mine.
Nothing over here? These guns are actually going to break. Oops. Oh? Let me break this one. These things actually break.
Paid me a buttload to record an Echo series about my adventures. And Hyphen needs a new ship.
Crash the old one.
Hey, Resilient Broodmother. Runaway sandwich, long story. Hey-ho, I was born to a family of turd farmers. Lot of money in turds those days. Good, dependable fuel turds. That's why I always say, if you step in crap, consider the upside.
Consider the upside.
Blah blah, alien crap, whatever.
Okay.
Dig site. May I help you?
Are you Tanis?
I am. You must be Lilith's new vault hunter. And you found the map. I suppose congratulations are in order. That was it. Well, let me take a look.
Wait, I'm drinking water. Oh.
While I examine this unimaginably complex and priceless alien artifact, you may wait outside and steal anything not nailed down.
Oh, I already did.
Try to keep up.
weapon heats up and eventually will break. I think that's just when it does heat up, so... I'm gonna trash you as well. 59 shots to break.
Let's take the rest out together.
What are you shooting at? No! This woman doesn't know what she's doing. She's just firing away. I mean, nothing wrong with that.
Defend the map!
Gate! Open!
You got the map working.
I did what I could, Lilith, given my vast intellect but limited resources. Shall we give it a go? And I believe this should do it. Some data has been corrupted. It seems the map has sustained significant damage. Hypothesis: Tyrene Calypso attempted to charge the map, but her powers only drained it further. Unfortunately, I can only make out a single planet. Promethea? Of course! Typhon de Leon found the very first vault there, you know.
Promethea. Good work, Tanis. So, destination Promethea? Looks like it. We have to get to that vault before the Calypsos. Ellie's been working on a ship for us. I'll take Tanis and the map there now. Meet you at the landing pad, Vault Hunter.
You know I abhor this, Lilith.
Just trying to keep my Iridian expert safe.
Do you know another Iridian expert?
Ready?
She blew her the fuck up. What the fuck? Leaving, I'm gonna go over there. But if we're not leaving, it's open, and I can take my car in here. It's okay. Let's explore by foot. Nothing. Got it.
How's the ship looking?
Almost ready. All I need is some fuel and a new astronaut.
Ball Hunter, can you help Ellie get the ship prepped? I'll start rounding up the raiders. On it.
Later, Lil.
Be ready for anything, Ellie. The Calypsos aren't gonna let us leave without a fight.
I got something special for you, BH. That vehicle over there's my biofuel rig. And it ain't picky as to the source. Just run over some bandits and skags to fill her up. Environmentally friendly, right? Hop on in, Vault Hunter.
All right. Before that, we gotta explore what's going on. Going on around here. All right, nothing. Oh, I can go up here, I think. Right. No, I can't.
Well, get in, sweet stuff.
I think I may have fucked up. Can't get in through there. Golly. I seriously can't get in through there. That's some fuckery. Alright. Gotta go back to my car here.
Stitch you up with another sweet thing. Like I said, you just need to run over some bandits and skags and whatnot.
Hello.
See? Turns them right into biofuel. I'm trying to expand the Catch a Ride franchise and corner the sustainable fuel business. I know it's messy, but the only resource Pandora's got in abundance more bandits and skags. Use what the land gives you, right?
I need more. More stuff to ran over. Not you. I'm gonna heal all of that. Those are bar kids. I can't run them over, right? It's like skags. There we go. I'm gonna need y'all.
Astronav chip, we're taking off.
Get the Chibu. Is that the area I haven't been to? Yes it is. Awesome.
Untapped resource in the galaxy. There are billions of them across the borderlands. Human wreckage left over from the corporate wars. They're broken, but we make them feel special, so they fight for us and die for us because they finally have a place where they belong.
gun sucks. I don't like it. Pistol, pistol. Who's asking me?
Scrub.
Come on.
Fascinating. It seems that although Typhon de Leon disappeared decades ago, just after finishing his Echo series, his generosity extends beyond the grave. He left a weapons cache for his fans.
Wow. Where is it? It's a weapon cache. It's a weapon cache. Am I missing something over here? All splash damage, double in size. Chance. What are these? Occasionally, the V fires a singularity grenade, pulls enemies in. Ooh. Stop. Vanquisher rocket pod now fires. What is this? Shape charge? Oh no. There we go. Vanquisher rocket pod now fires homing rockets and has increased reload. Hold down L2, aim at enemies to designate up to 6 targets. Releasing the fire button launches a volley of targets. Oh. Okay. At the point, it will remain deployed while it will target until duration ends. Then it will charge at an enemy and self-destruct. That is if there's any duration left, though, right? The outhouse. TDO shotgun. Doll SMG. Doll SMG? I know why I couldn't go there now. I was blocked off. I remember. Doll sniper. Interesting. Mm-hmm. What a shit that will sell. Ow. It's a pistol? Charging increases. Nice knowing y'all.
Wait, I lost count.
Hi. Seriously, where am I going?
Gonna teach them city boys some things they only see in nature documentaries. She's fuel.
Ready to go, killer?
Just give me the map. No way. Go. Let's do this.
Got it.
Oh.
Thank you.
siren?
Yeah. Well, runs in the family.
I'm the siren. He's just a parasite. Literally, when we were born, our father had to cut him off me. Now I'm the only thing keeping him alive.
What are you doing?
I can leech the power from any living thing. Even you, Firehawk. Legendary Vault Hunter. Slayer of the Destroyer. Firehawk. So many titles. So little impact. Well, I've taken your powers. Might as well finish you off.
Tyreen!
Fine.
What the fuck?
You should have seen your face! You were like, oh, my powers!
Ty, come on! We're live in 3, 2...
What is up, brothers and sisters? God Queen Tyreen coming to you live. We got something real special for you today. Your number one most requested murder. It's the great heretic herself, the Firehawk. Well, look who got plucked. Smile. Let's give this Firehawk thing a try. Where my Reams, dear followers, at? Loving it! But that's not all. Our path to the Great Vault has been revealed. Next up, Promethea! Don't forget to like, follow, and obey.
Don't feel bad, Lil. All legends have to die. He had a good run. I guess? That's just something people say. I don't really believe it.
All right. Let's get out of here. I want to see if Katagawa's good on his word. Leave the scraps to the dogs.
Bye-bye now. Thanks for the map. And your powers. I'll make sure to finish what you started. Later, Firehawk. Or whatever you are now.
just not enough
ammo for me to do anything, I swear.
In this fight, soldier. I've got you. On your feet, Commander.
Thanks, Bald Hunter. I'll be all right. Let's get to the ship.
Bald Hunter, over here! You hold on to that astronav chip for now, hun.
Ugh,
this is bad, but now ain't the time to talk it through, amigo. We gotta get the hell out of here, and that ship is the safest place I know. VH, get on the ship. We gotta get out of here before more of them COV some bitches attack.
Goodbye, Pandora. What did I get? I got this. Today, a new emperor must seize the throne. Bleach. Underbarrel taser deals 4 damage per second.
Okay.
How do we get up there? Sorry about that. Let's go, Lil.
Sanctuary.
Ba-ba-bum.
You.
Her tattoos are gone. Lilith is no longer a siren.
You're saying Tyrene stole Lil's powers? Well, let's hunt down that God Queen bitch and get him right back!
Are you crazy? I say we stay here and build a fort.
To Claptrap's point, can we really take on the Calypsos in our current state? Tyrene's after the power of the vault, and there's no one else who can stop her. We have to get there first. I may not be a Siren, but I'm still a Crimson Raider. We all are.
I'm with you, Lil. Through thick and thin. You know which one's which, Strangbane.
That's what I've been saying!
Certain death it is, and I obviously won't pass up a chance to study a new vault. All right, let's get to it.
We ride! Onward to Promethea!
Hey, Lil. Bad luck to take a ship out of orbit without a name.
She's already got a name. Sanctuary.
Goddamn.
Vault Hunter, over here.
What's up, Lil? Where you go.
Tannis isn't wrong. Tyrene is more dangerous than ever. She's got an army, the map. Siren powers. We need all the help we can get. Claptrap, what intel do we have on Promethea?
Ah, Promethea! A shining metropolis and the home of the Atlas Corporation! It's the most technologically advanced planet in this arm of the galaxy!
Your hat?
Atlas, huh? Have to convince them to help us find the vault before the Calypsos do. Killer, plug in that astronav chip so we can set a course for Promethea. All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Brace yourselves! This baby's sporting an implosion drive. That means you gotta be real careful with it. A single miscalculation could end this adventure real quick.
Boring! I got this! Onward to Promethea!
Claptrap, wait! Trap, what did you do?
I think we lost gravity.
Drive's busted. Nav and propulsion, too.
Who would've
Until we get our systems online, we're dead in the sky. Ellie, how long's that gonna take?
Keep your skinny pants on, Lil. I'm working on it.
Do what you can. Fast. Vault Hunter, go check on the rest of the crew. See if anyone needs help. Claptrap, keep your ass in that hole.
You can count on me!
Who need help? Done. Gun. Go in there.
Climate.